Hello everyone, this is Pankaj, here from Raichur, Karnataka. I've been doing my software testing course since April of 2016. I joined QSpiders in April, and from then on I've been on thorough learning and having a great exposure to the software testing field and its applications. So basically, I'm in the middle of my course. I've been learning Java and Selenium. But in the meantime, I got placed in a startup called Square Plums, located in Bangalore, HSR layout. I'm very much thankful to the QSpiders team, and especially the Girish. Girish has been an excellent person throughout the course. His classes, we never used to miss, even the singing class of his. Be it the regular class or the motivational class. There are different classes that Girish conducts, like for grooming also he takes. And there are many tips and tricks that he gives to crack an interview, to know the subject, and to excel in this field of software testing. So I got placed as a trainee engineer testing for manual as well as mobile testing. So I'm really grateful to Girish sir, because it was only because of him that I could know testing to this level, and I hope that this feedback that I give will be helpful to most number of students who aim to get into software world and make a career out of it. Thank you.